I think we're gonna go into that gift shop.
Thanks. Doesn't make any difference. What are those striped horses, Katy?
Let out with one of your old tie-dye hippies.
And Jack.
Oh, your dad.
And Katy.
We're going inside. Oh, these are. Snow leopards.
Oh,
larger than the other.
He's right here.
Snowy out, and there they go.
Hey, what's going on here?
Okay, let's go. Let's go see what else there is.
Thank you. Oh, and then it rolled over.
See what they're doing. Pick it up. I can't see. That's the steep hill.
Got something in there.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, just kissed him.
Thanks a lot.
Wow. Better no breath at all yet.
Flipper.
Really?
Retreat. Yeah.
Whoa, man. Man.
Gonna do what?
Some tricks, I think he said.
He's
gonna do some tricks, I think.
Hmm.
Enable a sea lion to swim very quickly through. I think it's bigger than the rest of them. Let's
gun dragon.
Mm-hmm. Keep hoping it'll turn this way then. Let's head this way.
Summery day, looking towards skyline in West Denver. East Denver. Taken from the Denver Zoo. I guess I need a compass.
There's some more over there on the right, Dad, if you get up closer.
Is there? Okay.
Up there. Oh my God.
There's Kristen. Gotcha.
No, I can do that. Because I got a dual cassette player.
Oh, it is.
That's right.
I can record.
Send.
Face the camera, please. In the dreaded camcorder. Quarter.
Can I?
Dad.
Well, that's good exercise. Gee. Are you going to be working out with weights? Where's Dad? I'm so silent.
The dreaded camcorder. Hey, little Katy. Oh, big stretch.
That's right. Like Mom said, they don't tear down their old building. They keep them. That's right above the entrance to Twining's Tea Store.
Oh.
Real pretty.
Is that a real famous place?
It's a famous
Probably.
Brand over there. It was full of all kinds of different teas and a nice little place. Very pretty entrance. I think that's the old Bailey. That one there looks like a huge. That's where their Justice Department is, essentially.
It's too good to be true.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
See you out there.
Thank you, Mom and Dad.
Bye.
Baby, that's what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, a wiggling walk and a giggling talk makes the world go round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big eye girl to make me act so fun, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long neck. Oh, baby, that's what I like.
Hey, very good. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Encore. That's the way.
A tail hanging down, a wiggling, a walking, a giggling, a talk makes the world go round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so fun. Make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long neck. Oh, baby, that's what I like.
Well done.
Thank you.
I like that. Very good.
We just got back from Longmont.
Yes, we did. We drove.
I think maybe I'll get a quick picture of you and I'm going to go in the house.
Boy, that's a sensible idea.
That's right.
Here's I.
Come on, let me get a picture.
Get somebody at your shoulder, Dad. Is it me and Pop? Get it?
Let's stand up straight, shall we?
Pop.
That's better.
Working because of the fiber they provide, and in some cases some such as broccoli or spinach also provide calcium.
Yeah, you got that
and
thing going, don't
you? Mm-hmm. You need 3 to 5 servings, and a serving is a half a cup of
cooked on TV.
Fruits can also be found at the bottom of the pyramid. 2 to 4 servings
food
a day
facts.
Are recommended. A medium-sized piece of fruit is regarded as a serving and as a half.
Mm-hmm.
Jack working on his postcard collection.
That's right. Actually, I didn't think to ask her to make a copy of that one article about Mom's mother dying, so I'm just copying it down.
Is erupting from the typewriter, which Jack is.
Let that be a warning.
Blinding speed at the typewriter.
That's right, boy. Burning them up. Ouch!
Boy, scorched?
Yes.
Too bad.
These are so hot.
Hello there, Jack.
Hello.
Look at you as you were taking my picture. Get to focus in on the dreaded camcorder. Blank
loaf. Blank loaf. How does the TV come out on that? Can you take a picture of the TV and have it come out?
I never did. Like a big bird to me.
Here we are. There's Jack. Where's Mom?
Mom's here in the kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
See over there?
Oh, here she comes now.
Join Jack. There we are. There she is, right there.
Hi, Dad.
There we are.
Hi, Dad. Oh, Mom, I'm Dickie, as you know that. I think you are too.
How long does this go on?
Oh, I don't know.
Good.
It's November 30th, 1990.
That's right, Jack. Old November 30th. Off to Boulder.
Yep. Meet with friends and be back later this evening.
Very good. Collection. Thank you.
Yeah.
And that was so impressive.
Isn't
you
that
know,
a
to
neat
see
place?
Ships.
Yeah.
Whole different way of life.
They've kept all those buildings. It's pretty stoked.
Yeah, well, they
cobblestone streets.
Let me see your airline ticket there, Jack. Got your ticket?
Yeah,
Gary's
got my ticket.
United.
Oh, yeah.
United.
Okay. Don't forget that.
This is a free one, did I tell you? I got it.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Check out this tank.
Zippity-doo-da. Off to the airport.
Oh, well.
Time for Jack, go.
Hi, Jack.
So long, Dad.
Safe flight home.
Thank you.
You're going to give us a little ring, huh?
Yep.
All right.
He wants to come with you, Gary, Jack.
Hey, great. Trunk's open.
Okay.
Jump
in
the trunk.
You
can ride the front seat.
It could be your carry-on, Jack.
Yeah.
Wrap her in a blanket.
That's right.
Put a strap around.
You're darn right.
See you, Jack.
Okay.
Keep in touch.
You too. I won't wait so long next time.
Good.
Bye. Bye, Jack.
Adios. Bye, Jack. See you soon, I hope.
Bye.
Bye.
Four means, huh? all about us.
All I got to say is Merry Christmas. Thank you. And
to talk to you, I have to push the button. Is that right? And then to listen to you, I have to let go of the button. Anyway, that's pretty neat, Katy. You and Kristen will have to try these at long distances and see if it works. Come in. Come in. Bye. Bye.
Hi, Gammy.
Hello?
Hello, Gammy.
Have you been busy all morning?
Yeah.
I'll bet you. This works pretty well, doesn't it?
Yep.
You want to talk to Kristen?
Yeah, please.
Okay, here she is. Goodbye.
Bye.
Both ends of the line here.
I'd rather not. Bye. What did you say?
Good for you. It's not loosely woven, is it?
I got a white t-shirt.
Well, that's all right.
A dark one.
Sure.
Kristen, too. That's the way. Lean over on the dollhouse.
This is our dollhouse decorated for Christmas.
Who's that? Santa Claus on the chimney?
Yep. It's a Western
for heaven's
Santa
sakes.
Claus.
Let me zoom in on that. Why, for heaven's sakes, isn't that something? That sure is a nice job of decorating.
That's it all of them.
Okay.
Is there anything you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a key here. Does it have to be up in the north state?
Me.
Augusta.
Secret, Kristen, sat down real easy.
It's a wonderful life.
Kristen, Yami, how's the popcorn?
Good.
Delicious.
It isn't as good as yours, but it's not bad. It's edible.
Oh, good.
Tastes fine to me.
Peanut butter patties. Lemon pastry creams. Peanut butter sandwich. Thin mints. We'll have to get caramel delights, I think.
The lady.
Hello, Jenny.
Hi ho. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I can turn it off and I'll take your picture.
Kaboo!
Kind of put them more together.
You're all right. There we are. There's Eleanor. Happy birthday.
Yeah, thank you. Isn't that nice?
You bet. Who are the flowers from?
From Jim and Cora and AJ and from Jack.
Well, for heaven's sakes, isn't that nice?
Aren't they pretty?
You bet.
Gorgeous.
I'll see.
Okay.
Wait a minute. This is a banner made for Gammy's birthday by Joyce, Kristen, and Katy on her computer. Here we are in the airline office, ticket office. Just open for business on 9 o'clock this morning. How long have you been in the airline ticket business?
I don't know.
Several years, I suppose. You have your own airplane?
No.
No. Kristen in the library.
Hello.
Good morning, Kristen.
Isn't it wonderful?
Oh, it is. It's quite a treasure. Thank you.
to the library, sir.
Okay, I'll be there pretty quick, Kristen.
Okay. Dad?
Yes. Sounds like a good idea.
Isn't that?
I don't know.
Hi, Brandon.
Hello, Kristen. Katie.
I think you can buy
Joyce.
It. Yeah. Like a cake
soup.
I think you can buy a few cash. The bulk you would have to buy the expensive amount. Dottie has a little sack of us.
I thought you meant camel cashews.
Oh, they have cashews too.
They have camel medals.
Medal muffins.
Desert muffins.
Yeah. Miss Muffin just did a muffin.
Again, Kristen.
This is my space shirt.
All right. Let me zoom in on that.
That light's real dim. It's got one of those covers on. You can't put a big light in there, it breaks the cover. You can tell you about 40 to 50 miles.
There's Kristen, alternate to the U.S. space program in Huntsville, Alabama, right?
Yep, I'm an alternate to Cynthia.
Brunette,
or I don't know how you say
just
her first name.
Yes,
but
and I think it's just a regular
form. I'm an alternate.
Very good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Oh, by the way, this is my letter that I received on Friday, March 8th. Dear Kristen, congratulations. You have been selected as one of the alternates for 1991 Martin Marietta and United States Space Foundation Space Camp Scholarship Program. We received over 550 applications. All of the applications were well documented and each applicant was a deserving candidate. While the selection process was very difficult, your application was truly outstanding. Attached is the list of winners and alternates. Kristen, in the event that the winner for Girls Space Camp, Cynthia Brunette, is unable to attend for any reason, you will automatically go in her place. We therefore ask you to complete the enclosed Space Camp Academy application form, the waiver of liability, and the health form signed by your family doctor, and return to me no later than March 14th, 1991. Once again, on behalf of Martin Marietta and the United States Space Foundation, congratulations. It is our pleasure to award you with the United States Space Foundation shirt. We encourage you to maintain your high level of interest in space education. Sincerely, Dr. Jerry Brown, Director of Education.
Very good. There she is. Well, we told you were sick the other night. Now you're feeling good, huh?
Yep.
Oh, I'm glad of that. How's school today?
Oh, fine.
Good, good.
Brennan.
Hello, sweeties.
My sister.
That's right.
Mrs. Decker said I'll really be a space cadet if I get to go.
Is that rig we gave you, is that silver or gold?
That's silver.
I was going to say, if that was gold, you want to have that? Use that? No, but it's not gold.
No, but I like it. I wear it every once in a while.
Yep.
Kristen. Kristen. Yeah, right. And
sorry. Come on. We are on your side.
You want to trade sides?
Yeah. Ha, finally.
Ouch.
Protection on your arms for that game.
Yeah, boy.
You can wear knee pads and stuff if you have to put what's in.
And knee pads and wrist pads for me.
That's pigeon toed, isn't it?
Day.
Kristen. Dad. Hello, Gabby.
Howdy.
Is that beeping on E?
No.
Okay.
I recharged it.